to something. We're ready? Yeah. We are ready. Yes, we're ready, ladies and gentlemen, for another Dress Rehearsal Tuesday. It's something name I came up with years ago, mostly because of the involvement with theater, and I realized that dress rehearsal is that day before the show goes up where you get to experiment and sort of let loose and find out who your character is before you actually go into the play where you have to remember everything. It's kind of what this is about. It's got some seriousness to it, but it's also got some jovial fun with it. A lot of people are getting up for the very first time. Some people are up for trying to get their 10,000 hours in. Some people, like Richie, are bringing in new songs tonight. He records a lot of music. So for him to bring a new piece forward, that's kind of neat. And what we're doing is we're broadcasting it live, again, to YouTube and to Facebook. And that's kind of fun to be happening, because that means that all you guys that are up here, we won't tell you where the cameras are. Just play. Have some fun. And you know what? It's recorded, and you get a chance to look at it. And a friend of mine just walked in and gifted me an old rain stick. Remember these things? Yeah, I suppose that's the coolest thing. I used to sit around and just listen to that for hours and hours and hours. And I wondered why marijuana would do that to somebody. You know, I like to explain that to someone too, to everybody. I've been really, and again, recently, because I'm going, just so everybody knows, next Tuesday I go in to have half my liver taken off. And that's okay. It's 2024. It's okay. They got it down. The only problem is lying down for 5 weeks afterwards. That's nature. That's the way the healing process is, and that's the way it goes. But along the way, as you know, there's different ailments come along in different parts of me. Now that medical marijuana is an accepted kind of thing, I've been very glad to be able to utilize its services. But the only thing I've had was I'm having a bit of a problem because it appears to be in conflict with my recreational use. You know, and that's really, you know, I don't know what to do about that. But anyway, we're going to get on with tonight's show. We got a lot of people up here today. And it's going to be cool. I got Richie's going to start off. He's got his friend playing flute with him. And who am I going to put up second? Oh, here's what I want to tell you. Right. Tonight we have, there's three singers coming over from Forte Music across the street, which has a school up there. And there's four of the singers that take classes at night. And tonight they're coming down and they're going to be accompanied by piano, but they'll get a chance to play. So we're going to get those three up. We'll figure it out which one goes first. Jan goes first. And then there's Dan. And who's the third one? Michael. Do you want to go second or third, Michael? No pressure.
I'll go third.
Okay, you're going to be third. So that'll be up. That'll be the next after Richie. You'll go. Boy, this is fun. You know, it's great to have successes like this, but then it's like herding cattle. Or herding cats, I should say. Just, wow. And then my brain being the way it is. And for all those people that are watching, too, by the way, and just so you know, we've been averaging anywhere from 300 to 400 views for open mic. We don't get that for some of the professional musicians that come through town on tour, right? They maybe get 150, maybe upwards of 200. But for some reason, the Duncan community and people like John O'Flynn over in Vancouver tune in every week to find out what's going in. And I know Leany Beanie's up in Campbell River will always be tuning in. So it's kind of neat for all those people. And I know that John contributes $5 every so often. I really appreciate that. So anybody who is watching, you can always donate to help keep us open. We'd appreciate that because this is a really special place. You think this is a special place? It is. And not only is it a special place, but it's got Dr. Ted Cadillac doing the lights, the sound, the camera work. Doing the sound for the stream, which is a different sound that was in the room. And on nights like tonight, changing up every three songs. He's got to come in and figure out how to deal with the people and what they want to have done. So we're lucky that the piano gets to be used two or three times tonight, maybe four times to be exact. And then we realize it's going to be used again on Thursday, so we can leave it up. So it's all falling into place. The only thing we need to do now is for me to shut up and let the show get on. Richie, take it away, please. Make him feel comfortable.
All right. I just have a little something I'd like to do a shout out to. Last night here at Duncan Showroom, there were three amazing young ladies that played here. What was it? Sky Singer, and Clearwater, and all three of them, just amazing talent. And I just want to say that for them, if they're watching or hearing, they were amazing talent. Yeah.
Okay. And that's all possible because of the Duncan Showroom. This project that I'm doing right now is called Cowichan Chill. And so this is, I guess, one of the first times that we've played together. It's a certain style of music. And we actually had a number three hit on BandLab. I'll play that in a few minutes. Little by little, looks like we're looking for a harmonica. Bit by bit, little by little. Play a note, play a chord, a song, a little by little, you can, bit by bit, little by little, little by little, we get closer. Thank you. thank you. Our next one, maybe I'll let Steve have a couple words here. I'm going to retune Four Strings.
Yeah.
And then we'll play the, what was our number three hit?
Yeah, well, while we're waiting for the tuning, just quickly, regarding these flutes that I'm playing here. So these are Native Indian flutes that I got into these back about 2 years ago, I guess, 2.5 years ago. And I always thought that they were just, you know, something that you'd play next to a river or out in the forest or, you know, to the animals. Damned if you can play these things with jazz, blues, any kind of music. So I managed to hook up with Richie here. He plays this jazzy, bluesy music. And so since then, we've been putting together an EP that's a backing track for flute and harmonica and keyboards and any other kind of instrument that you want to play with. It's a very unique style of backing track.
Yeah, this one's called Butterfly Sunflower Live. I actually first recorded it was a title track for my Butterfly Sunflower album. And actually, the photographer who did the artwork is sitting right here, Lillian Sly. If you want to talk about artwork for albums, talk to Lillian. She's done a couple of my albums. Anyway, I've been on BandLab for a little while, a few years. They have actually for all the musicians out here, if you want to record online, if you want a digital DAW, use BandLab. They've got just outstanding virtual mixing and virtual mastering tools. But anyway, so I post there all the time, new songs, new content. And one of them that I posted, it was selected by the BandLab team. Now this platform's got over 100 million users. This is not a small platform. This is a huge platform, and the team on the platform chose this particular song and put it on their trending in jazz section, and then it took off from there. It was 1 week at 18, another week at 12, and 2 weeks at number 3. This week we dropped off, but hey. That's what happens. Anyway, it's called Butterfly Sunflower. Thank you. Thank you. And thanks to Steve, too. Steve March on harmonica and native flute. He builds his flutes himself.
Yeah.
Well, we'll do okay. One more song. So what were we going to do?
we're going to do Sailor Soup.
All right.
They play in a single octave, and so you have to have a flute for each song, basically, that you're doing, similar to harmonica. But I encourage anyone that's interested in playing any kind of instrument. These flutes are they're extremely easy to learn. The six holes, pentatonic. They're a minor key though, but they can play with most with a lot of songs, and if you're really keen, if you do pick one up, or if you play harmonica, Richie has some cards that he could hand out that'll take you to his website that gives you free access to the whole.
I have more than cards. I've got a free stream for the latest album, and you can pick them up on your way out. They're on the counter, yeah. And you just scan it. What do they look like? They look like this. So it's a free stream card with a QR code that connects to my website. So just scan the code and you get a promotional stream and download of the album. There was some stuff I was supposed to talk about, so I'm just going to review that. That's one of the items, a free stream card. Musicians want it. So we want musicians, I do anyway. I need a woman alto vocal. For jazz and for, I do multi-genre, so it's up for a number of things. So I'm looking for a woman to do the lyrics because I don't want to do the singing anymore. Well, no, because it would be better. And I'm also looking for someone to do percussion, not necessarily drums, but percussion. And lastly, you can find stuff on the website. So if you want to get a hold of me or you want to listen to some more music, richievalley.com. So this one is Sailor Sea. Ships vector southeast to northwest. Visibility is good. 16 miles of fading light. Abraham Lincoln six knots. To Steve March on flute, native flute, and harmonica. Woo! I'm Richie Valley, and that was Cowich and Chill. Thank you to Elgin and Tim, particularly. Tim put up with a lot of nonsense from me to get started tonight, so thanks, Tim.
All right, no problem. That's what he's here for. Well, that's not really why he's here for, but he ends up putting up with it himself. Jan is going to get up, and you got a piano player with you, right? Well, I'm going to get out of the way. If I can. Oh, that makes it easier. How many songs are you going to be doing, John? Three songs, okay. And Dan, you're doing three?
I'm two.
You're doing two. And Michael, you're doing seven? Something I wanted to show you. Oh, then after those three, Sierra, you'll be up, which is like you're up actually second, but not really. You're up. You're not up third. You're up. Don't worry about it. You're up. Now, a lot of people don't know that years ago, I started out when I was 17. I became a leather worker by trade. I made belts. I made bags. I made sandals. Got quite good at sandals. And I also made guitar straps, which sort of introduced me to a lot of musicians, and therefore, before I knew it, we were on the same kind of roads, where I could go anywhere with my leather work and, you know, stop in a town, play for a while, and hang out. So we were sort of all doing the same thing. So we ended up becoming friends, and so for a lot of those people, they eventually became, they were looking for a venue to perform in. So that's why we started the showroom. But along the way, I decided that belts and bags and all that were kind of neat. But I wanted to do something more artsy-fartsy, so I did what I call designer dead cow. Keeps the vegetarians away. But the highlight of my career was coming up with this wonderful masterpiece here. No, it's not a hat from Australia. It is, in fact, a North American, matter of fact, a Canadian silent wind chime. Who needs to know at 3 o'clock in the morning if it's windy on the front porch, right? Or on your neighbor's front porch. Hey, welcome to the neighborhood. Here's a gift. You know, you make it work all sorts of ways. When there is a, when the situation affords itself, do make sure you take a look at some of the things in the room. Remember that none of it's for sale. It's all mine. And most of it, if you haven't seen it and you're new here, if you take a look up on that wall, most of our ducks are in a row. Not many people can say that and actually mean it. Anyway, Jen got here early.
Because I got to get out.
Because she's got to get out. So we're going to let her get on with it. Please give her a warm welcome. Make her feel comfortable.
Thank you. I'm Jan Rice. And when I retired, I decided I would take up singing lessons. And so I've been attending Forte School of Music across the street. And so I get a chance to sing a few of my pieces that I've been practicing with Vicky. And so the first one is really a shout out to my five amazing grandchildren. It's a song by Joan Baez, and it's called Forever Young. My husband and I will be celebrating our 50th wedding anniversary in July, and I've left him at home watching Netflix with the dog, but we will watch the YouTube later together. And this is a song by one of his all-time favorite bands, Fleetwood Mac, and it is called Songbird. Somewhere is by Brandy Carlisle, and it is called Right on Time. Right?
Ted's just checking on the video upstairs, so he's not here to turn on my microphone, so this is Dan, after Jan, before Michael, all from Forte School of Music across the street. What's your name?
Vicky.
Vicky, and you're one of the teachers there?
I'm the owner.
You're the owner?
Yes.
Wow, big hand for this lady, please. You know anybody who's interested and wants to, you know, you also do piano over there? You do?
Your mic works now. I was just shutting the pianos up front. Someone started playing right. Piano up front. So.
That's okay. I got it, though. I got the message across, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. It's Dan. Give him a warm welcome again.
Thank you. All right, thank you. Hi, thanks. Yeah, my name is Dan Brown, and I've been doing voice lessons with Vicky since September, and it has been amazing. I highly recommend it to anybody who's considering, has wanted to try music. It's a great place to learn. So my first song is called Love is Blindness by U2. No, it's okay. I can just hold it.
Love is blindness, I don't wanna see. Won't you wrap the night around me? Oh, my love, blindness in a part. love made complete. Thread is ripping, the knot is slipping. Love is blindness. Love is clockworks and cold steel. Fingers too numb to feel. Squeeze the handle, blow out the candle. Love is blindness. Love is blindness. I don't wanna see. Won't you wrap the night around me? Oh, my heart, blindness. A little death without mourning. No call and no warning. Maybe a dangerous idea that almost makes sense. Love is drowning in a deep well. All the secrets and no one to tell. Take the money, honey. Blindness. Love is blindness. I don't wanna see. Won't you wrap the night around me? Won't you wrap the night around me? Oh, my love, blindness.
Thank you. All right, my second song and last song is by Orville Peck. It's called Let Me Drown.
Been finding it hard to be kind since I've been lost out there, losing my mind, and I still keep on searching. What I can't find, let me drown. Don't want to wash you away. I know there's good things that are coming your way, and I can't be the one left here dragging you down. Let me drown. Only one knew my name. Nothing left but the summer rain. Drag me round till I never complain. Let me drown. And then suddenly we're riding out the same old lie. When water more afraid. Let me drown. and this town just ain't big enough for the both of us now. Let me drown. No, I can't be kind since I lost my mind. And this town just ain't big enough for the both of us now. Let me drown.
Thank you.
That was awesome. You teach him real good over there, don't you? So now we got Michael. And I lied about the seven songs, Michael. Yeah. We were just discussing the 39 days of July. And because I'm going in the hospital, I've had to start early on to get the schedule ready. So I damn near got it almost complete, which is great. But boy, that's like, it's like being in a snowstorm and catching the snowflakes as it comes down and making it move its way over so it makes a snowman. That's the magic that happens. There's no other way you can call it. It's just, there it is.
Yeah.
The list. I knew it was so. So after, this is Sierra. And is Colin here yet, Brad? Brad's outside. Oh, you're here, Brett. Okay. Yeah, no, because Brett's on after you, would be after you. We're going in order tonight. So Brad, Brett, Nico. I can't read my own writing. Steve, Jody, and Michael just walked in, just so everybody's got a pretty good idea in case I put this down somewhere. You know, what's that? I thought I said Michelle. Oh, that's the one. Oh, no, it's right after Nico's, Michelle. Oh, you couldn't read? No, yeah. Got to get those glasses. I told you what happened. The older I get, the better I'm finding. I discovered a lot of things. My hearing's going a little bit, so if I don't want to listen to someone, I can just pretend I don't hear them and walk away, right? And if I see someone across the street and I don't want to talk with them, I don't have to, I can just pretend I don't see them. Don't even have to wave or nothing, man. But one of the best things that's happened, as I've learned in the last couple of years, how wonderful and enjoyable it is to put warm underwear on fresh out of the dryer. Man, there's nothing greater than that. Well, maybe looking around the laundromat and trying to figure out who they belong to. That's about getting old. It's so much fun. Anyway, take it away there, Michael.
Right. Make it feel comfortable. Come on.
Thank you. Thank you. So I will be playing three songs for you this evening, or I guess performing three songs for you this evening. It's a special day because it's my birthday, so I get to celebrate with all of you. Woo-hoo! My birthday after spending 9 hours at work. So the first song that we're going to perform, and I say we because my teacher Vicky is going to be doing a duet with me. So we're going to be doing a song called Beautiful Noise. So it was written by... I guess once again by Brandy Carlisle and colleagues, but performed, if anyone saw the performance of it, was performed by Brandy and Alicia Keys. So we're gonna work on doing that together. Here's hoping. All right.
I have a voice, started out as a whisper to a scream, made a beautiful noise, shoulder to shoulder marching in the streets. When you're all alone, it's a quiet breeze, but when you stand together, it's a quiet thunder and rain. Now we have a choice, 'cause I have a voice. I'm not living to die. Don't stand in the wasteland, look at me in the eye. Stop living a lie and stand up next to me. You gotta put one foot in front of the other, with a hand in a hand, holding on to each other. Go on and rejoice, 'cause you have a voice. It is loud and it is clear,
When I see all the pain our people are in, there's no other choice, 'cause I have a voice. It is loud and it is clear, it is stronger than your fear. It's believing you were wrong, it's for calling out the wrong. From the mouths of my mother to the lips of our daughters, out as a whisper turned into a scream, made a beautiful noise, shoulder to shoulder marching in the streets. When you're all alone, it's a quiet breeze, but when you band together, it's a choir of thunder and rain. Now we have a choice, 'cause I have a voice.
Now we have a choice, 'cause I have a voice.
And of course, that was kind of a song that was kind of, I have two daughters, and so it's one of those things about speaking for those that can't speak for themselves. So it's kind of one of those storytelling songs. For the next one, was a song selected by my husband. So I'm going to start with that. So this is by Brett Young. It was a country song called, I don't remember the name now, but In Case You Didn't Know, which I'll sing a lot of. I can't remember the words now, but there you go. So we're going to do it in a different style, but we're going to sing that one. See how that goes.
I can't count the times I almost had what's on my mind, but I didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. Baby, I know that you've been wondering. Oh, so here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. And even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago, in case you didn't know. The way you look tonight, well, that second glass of wine, that did it. Oh, oh, well, there's something about that kiss. Yeah, well, it did me in. Got me thinking. Oh, yes, I'm thinking. All of the things that I have been feeling. Whoa. Well, it's time that you hear them, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. And even though, well, I don't tell you all. I belong to you. You're my everything. In case you didn't know, crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. And even though, well, I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. Yeah, well, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know,
for my third song, I'm going to kick Vicky out. I'm hoping I can make this microphone work without causing too much of a ruckus and not that microphone working. So for this one, let's see if we make this work. It's like juggling, right? Got to figure out how to do all things all at the same time. Okay. So you'll probably all recognize this song, but I'm going to do it a little bit slower. I'm going to keep it a bit slower. So this is a song from Radiohead called Creep. Anyone? Kinda? A little bit? All right. So hopefully you'll all recognize it when we do it. All right. Especially while I have to play and sing it at the same time. So we'll see how that goes.
I don't believe. belong here.
So brings the Forte School of Music closure of their little showcase they did tonight. It's pretty neat. You see all these kids. A lot of the kids that are taking piano sometimes stop off here on their way to class or right after, especially during a little later on in the season. And it's kind of neat seeing. Oh, he's going to be playing it too, eh? Oh, no, this is Brett's up. Oh, all right, Sierra's up. Then Bradley. And Bradley Bones wants to use the piano. But right now we're not stuck, but we have the opportunity of listening, kind of in a karaoke style fashion. But I'm sure hoping somewhere along the line we will find a way to get a band behind this young gal. She's just been coming back so many times and just showing us whatever style she chooses to sing in that night, she can handle it and she can get the word out. She's pretty good at what she's doing. I guess she wants to make a career of it, I think. Got her. Everybody know the difference between Dubai and Abu Dhabi? Well, you see, in Dubai, they don't like the Flintstones, whereas all the people in Abu Dhabi do. Sorry about that. But I'm not sorry about introducing this young girl. Sierra, give it up for her, please. Make her feel real comfortable.
Hey, guys. So I'm Sierra, and I just wanted to actually shout out a very special person in the crowd today. It is my Nana's 80th birthday today. She's right over there. Everyone sing a round of applause. I wanted to surprise her. I wanted everyone to join in and sing happy birthday with me. I don't have any music, so we're just going to sing it. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nana. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, level 8.
And then I'm doing some old songs that I've sang before. I got 2 for you. I'm going to sing Tennessee Whiskey by Chris Stapleton. Used to spend my nights out in a bar room, liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet, strong.
on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I couldn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love that gets me high.
Started in our kitchen, just us.
And a special shout out to my noni for picking these songs. He's probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know that I dug my key into the side of his pretty little suit. Maybe next time I'll think before. Tahiti. Right now, she's probably up singing some white trash version of Shania karaoke. Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Oh, right now, he's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo. Oh, and he don't know. Oh, and I dug my keys to the side. His pretty little souped-up four-wheel drive. I called my name into his leather seat. I took a I might have saved a little trouble for the next girl. Oh, cause the next time that he cheats, you know it won't be on me. No, not on me. Cause I dug my key into the side of his pretty little souped up four-wheel drive. I called my name into his leather seat. I took a Louisville Slugger to both headlights. I slashed a hole in all four tires. Maybe next time he'll think before he cheats. Oh, maybe next time he'll think before he.
Thank you.
You always seem to have fun when you're up there, don't you? Okay, now we got Bradley Bones is up, and he wants to use the piano. Huh? Yeah, okay. Well, that's good. You're lucky, because there was a whole bunch of other people that needed the piano, too, so we were able to do that. All by fluke. Y'all know about that dentist that got busted last week selling drugs up around the corner? Anybody hear about that? Wow, it really kind of blew me away. I haven't gone to that guy for 10 years. I didn't know he was a dentist. It's a joke. But you know what? A lot of people in Duncan figured they knew who the dentist was. Each one had their own little reasons for thinking whoever it was. It was kind of funny. We have Leanie Beanie, who's who found out about our open mic years ago and has been coming down and just lighting the fire under everybody's butt. Bill Levity, Eugene Smith, and all those people. Well, it's her birthday on Thursday, and so she's invited Namira with her new band, Magic Machine.ca. And the Cardwell Girls are going to be here, and Bill Levity is going to be here, Eugene's going to be here, Malachi is going to be here. It's going to be just the way that Leanie likes to have a birthday party, musical event. That's what she's going to do. So open to the public. It's by donation if you get a chance and you're out and about. And you would like to see a whole bunch of stuff, then do it. And if you like hip-hop, who here likes hip-hop? Yeah, well, you'll get over it. Really, you should. Well, there's other music out there as well, right? Now, I got to be careful of that, because one of the best bass players, country and western bass players in B.C., I was talking to him one night. He says, yeah, when I first started out, he says, I had a mohawk and purple, and I was a punk bass player. And then he's gone on to be one of the finest country music bass players and the most recorded in B.C. So it's pretty cool, as long as you get involved in music in any way, shape, or form. But the reason I brought up about the hip-hop is that there is actually a hip-hop night coming up on Friday night with a bunch of local guys or island guys that want to... I'm surprised there's not any that many island female rappers. How come? We don't know. There have been a few, and they usually take it by storm. But that's happening on Friday night. Do you remember what's happening on Saturday? Me neither. For some reason, it's not on the schedule. Why? Conjurados on Sunday. Yeah. Sheila Miller coming in with her country band. You want to, if you're out and about and you like country music, you might want to come and check it. It's a good price for a ticket, and she's doing some wonderful things across the country. People are taking note of who she is after these last 5 years that she's been doing it. But right now it's Bradley Bones. He's got three songs for you in three different styles. Give it up for him.
Thank you very much. So far, some great stuff. Now it's my turn, and thanks all for being here. And here we go. This one's called On-Off Switch. It's about wishing that you could exactly turn off the things in your brain sometimes. Made of steel, again I can't always control the way I feel. Soaring highs and crashing lows, totally exposed, numb to the toes. Cause I feel everything at once, from terror to sympathy to rage. I can't always control these emotions, they don't make such a cage. At a million thoughts each second, my brain begins to twitch. My mind, it really needs an on and off switch. Well, the world crashes around me at an unbelievable scale, like a dinghy at sea during a 40-knot gale. I weigh my choices, I balance my scales, my positive mind rots like entrails. I sometimes feel everything at once, from terror to sympathy to rage. I can't always control these emotions, they don't make such a cage. At a million thoughts each second, my brain begins to itch. My brain, it really needs an on and off switch. Gets you confused, so pick a path you like, you got nothing to lose. Cause I feel everything. everything at once, from terror to sympathy to rage. I can't always control these emotions, they don't make such a cage. At a million thoughts each second, my mind begins to twitch. My brain, it really needs an on and off switch. At a million thoughts each second, my mind begins to itch. My brain, it really needs an on and off switch.
Thank you. Now we're going to do something completely different. This one's called Reduced, and yeah, it's going to be a little faster. Hey, hey, ka-chicka, whoa, whoa, ka-chicka, hey, 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 pick it up, well, the futures, and the past, and presently, life's a gas, expanding outward, floating, progressing, comfort and doubting, and second guessing. We can stay quiet, we can scream and shout, but nobody knows what it's all about. We can discuss it at length, a start a fight, but it's always one side is never right. We've been reduced, reused, recycled, mentally diluted or emotionally trifled, poked and prodded, twisted and torn, giving life everything reborn. Hey, ka-chicka, whoa, oh. Well, I said it before and I'll say it again, that the beginning looks just like the end. And a piece of advice to you, my friend, keep using the same shit all over again. With the future's in the past, gonna take control, gonna kick life's ass. I'm not slowing down, I'm moving fast this time around. I'm built to last. We've been reduced, reused, recycled, mentally diluted, or emotionally trifled, poked and prodded, twisted and torn, giving life everything reborn. We've been reduced, reused, recycled, mentally diluted, or emotionally trifled, poked and prodded, twisted and torn, giving life everything reborn. Oh, look out, the punks are coming out of the woodwork, yeah. We're gonna do something a little different. Maybe get 200 other songs playing on the radio for once, I don't know. Let's give it a shot. This one's called Ode to the Galaxy. It's about how I sort of believe that the cosmos controls things and a lot of things are unexplainable. And there's no way that our human mind can really fathom why certain things happen. So I leave it up to the cosmos and try not to think about it too much. So this is about Ode to the
Ode to the Galaxy, and it's about how two people were brought together, tested, and then stayed together. And she's watching at home, probably. If not, she will be there. All right, here we go. Thank you very much.
The endless ending. I love that. That prog. Good stuff. From two different styles. I saw him outside today playing the piano. So I said we'd make sure that we had the piano up tonight for him. What did I say? Brett's up next. Some people are leaving. That's okay. Get the hell out. Just so you know, those theater seats that you were sitting in came from the Jehovah's Witnesses in Souk. So if at any time you get the urge to knock on door and hand out literature, would you please make sure it's ours? Thank you. There goes half the audience. I'm out of the way. Out of the way, Tony. Thank you all for coming. Don't forget, it's all on YouTube. You can watch it again. Could be any. Anybody lose a phone? Don't want to lose your telephone. Y'all having a good time so far, the ones that are left? That's cool. Now, when you're sitting up there and you notice you got that dummy beside you?
Yes, I have the best seat in the house.
Well, he's got the, like, that's the worst seat in the house. Not only a dummy would sit there.
I like to keep an eye on Ted.
Yeah, good. He stubs his toes. It's like they all go in different directions. It's kind of funny. Well, it's not funny, but it's funny in a weird kind of way. So Brett's here. He's going to give it up for you. And then after Brett, we have Nico, and then Michelle, then Steve, and on it goes.
Okay.
Give it up. Make him feel comfortable.
Thank you. Just going to plug it in. Guitar. I'm going to do some cover songs. Me and a friend have been working on. Okay. Yeah. haven't done this song for a while. It's the Classics 4, I think they're called. It's called Spooky. This one's a bit. Let's see if I can do it. Fish are jumping, gotten inside.
two. Is that three songs?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks,
Chris. Okay, great. Good night. Good night, all.
Bye.
Bye.
Nico plays in a young band, gets together with a bunch of young musicians as well, and they have lots of fun.
Yeah.
And every time he comes here, I find what looks like a shrunken $2 coin, when in fact it's somewhere from the Mexico. But that's okay, he had a vacation. It's kind of great at your age to get a chance to go down there and hang out and get to experience the world. I'm looking at this thing in the hospital as a vacation. It ain't going to cost me a lot. I get fed 3 squares a day. Well, 3 something or other. And you get pampers and you get lots of free drugs. And then they kick you out and say, okay, now here, come down. Lots of Jell-O.
Yeah, that's a big part.
Yeah. I was always afraid. We had a kid who had his tonsils. No, his appendix out or tonsils. One of the
tonsils, you get ice cream.
Oh, that's what it was, right. So all the kids in class wanted to get the tonsils out. But no one wanted to get their appendix out because you could, anyway.
Why would you need your appendix out for ice cream?
It wasn't. That's why they you know, that was the difference in the story. Anyway, we got 3 songs. Are any of these original tonight?
Yeah, the last one is.
That's cool. I like it. Young guys writing songs. That's the way it should be. But right now, he's going to give up what he likes to do, play music. Give it up for Nico, please.
Thanks, everybody. Tonight, I'm going to start off with 2 covers, and then I'm going to play an original. This is Don't Laugh, I Love You by Ween. Hold up, I forget the first line. My bad.
And if the sun turns to snow, and if the grass doesn't grow, I
Now I'm going to play Alex G's song. This is called Pretend. Crack a rib, knock it home, bury you in my favorite hole. I made a bloody mess in the kitchen sink. I tried to change myself, but I didn't think. Just want to talk with you. We just want to walk you through.
Went to the major instead of minor.
Our nails and keep it real. 'Cause honey, all I know is what I feel. Still looking for a friend of a friend. He said he'd hook me up, maybe what he had. And he said, lose your body, leave your mind. Don't you know you're out of time? In his room, on his bed. Oh, I can't say what he said. It looks like dirt. Tastes like trash. Oh, honey, I know you go right past.
Tuned to a new tuning that I made like two weeks ago. So, just take a second. So this next song, I I've been going through a tough time the last couple of weeks, and this is like the most therapy song I've ever written. Because, I don't know, just like, I really put a piece of me into this one. Oh, shit. It's also in 432, which, if you didn't know, is this frequency that to your ears is a lot mellower than 430. Most music that you hear on the radio or just like online or whatever, you'll hear it in standard 440, which is it's all semitones, blah 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 blah. But like basically it's nicer on the ears. Okay, this next one's called Scarecrow. It's an original. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah. I like your originals. I've always liked the originals. Now, who am I looking for? Michelle, right? Am I correct? It is, right? That's good. I like that. Thanks for those that are staying around tonight. It's really nice to have people in the vicinity, keeping an eye out for what's going on. It's going to be Michelle, then Steve. Then Diana, and then Michael. Oh, no, hold it. Jody's in there. When I said earlier?
Well, I walked in after Steve.
Yeah, so you're after Steve. It goes Jody. Yeah, okay. So many performers tonight. It's great to see so many different people get up on stage. For all those that are watching in, thank you. And John O'Flynn, thank you for that generous donation. And yeah, do what you got to do. Just send out good vibes. That's all. That's all that counts. Remember, Tim, there was right near the beginning when we were switching over to YouTube, someone gave us a thumbs down on one of our shows. Like, what's that all about?
I ignored it. I don't think I remember that.
Never happened.
One person in all those times gave it a thumbs down. And eventually they reneged on it, right?
Yeah.
I think we brought it up for the next couple shows. Who would be so stupid as that? If you don't like it, go away.
Yeah.
That's all you have to do. You don't have to go far. It's not like you're getting up or moving. It's just moving your hand over a little bit. Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing excellent. How are you doing?
Absolutely great.
Excellent. Good. You haven't been doing excellent for a while. You've been going, fine.
No, she's doing good. She's got a twinkle in her eye. She's feeling real good.
I've got a scarf on my neck because I have a horrible rash on my neck from the violin.
Oh,
it's hideous.
But it's still a violin rash, and that's okay.
Yeah.
Give it up for her. Make her feel comfortable. Michelle.
With all these amazing singers tonight, I kind of want to keep my mouth shut, but I'm not going to. So I've got a T-Rex song to begin with. It'll be a song called Cattle. Thank you.
anybody weep. I climb up there beside ya, but my nightmare's all too steep.
So this will be, I was telling Mr. Bowens about this Against Me song written by Laura Jane Grace. It's called Baby, I'm an Anarchist. Let's see. It's a little out of character for me, but we'll give her a go. Best of times, through the worst of times, through Nixon and through Trump. Do you remember 36? When our separate ways, you fought for Stalin, I fought for freedom. You believe in authority, I believe in myself. I'm a Molotov cocktail, you the dump, hurry on, baby. What's that confused look in your eyes? What I'm trying to say is that I'll burn down buildings while you sit on a shelf inside of them. You call the cops on the looters and the pythons. You call it class war. I call it co-conspirators. 'Cause, baby, I'm an anarchist. You're a spineless liberal. We marched together for the 8-hour days and held hands on the streets of Seattle. When it came time to throw bricks through that Starbucks window, you left me all alone. In awe at the red, white, and blue on the 4th of July. When all those fireworks were exploding, I was burning that fucker and stringing my black leg high, eating the peanuts that the parties have tossed you in the backseat of your father's new Ford. You believe in the ballot, you believe in reform. You have faith in the elephant and that jackass. To you, solidarity's a four-letter word. We're all hypocrites, but you're patriots. You thought I was only joking when I was screaming kill Whitey at the top of my lungs at the cops and the cars and the men in their suits. No, I won't take your hand and marry the state. 'Cause, baby, I'm an anarchist, you're a spineless liberal. We marched together for the 8-hour days and hands on the streets of Seattle. When it came time to throw bricks at that Starbucks window, you left me all alone. All right. Yeah. You know that song, Brad? All right. So I'll change it up. I've got a blues song. It's my own one. you in the morning. I love you late at night. But all the long day through, all we do is bicker, we bitch, and we fight. From the coffee after breakfast, till we find the liquor at last. The faces we wear and the phrases we swear, we make the children cry, and I'm not gonna lie. I'm taking the kids to mother, then I'm finding another guy. Since that first kiss, all we do is piss and moan and complain till our hearts turn lame. Our feelings did the same. I'm giving up on guys and all the tricks that you try. Tired of all the games, my heart will not be tamed. I'm taking the kids to mother, then I'm finding my curvy lover. You late at night, but try as we might, I step on your toes, then you bloody my nose. I'm taking my kids, but not to my mother, and I'm not even gonna bother with finding another lover. I don't wanna mingle, I gotta learn to be single, I gotta learn to be a better mother. Thank you very much. I call that song Better Mother.
Thank you, my dear. God, you got a great finger picking hand.
I got the nerves a little bit today.
You're inspiring.
Sad times, excuses. Thank you very much.
Part of the pre-op thing is that I can have fake nails. I don't get it. If they're already on, you can't bring them in and put them on while you're there. But you can have fake nails. You don't have to take them off to go in. But any artillery or any jewelry?
Yeah.
Artillery, what am I saying?
Nah, it's the...
Steve's another regular that's been coming around. Takes a break every so often for a couple months and then shows up again. I ran across a postcard or a Christmas card from your family, you and your family.
Right on, John.
You remember it?
First I heard about it.
No, it was everybody involved.
Well,
somehow or other it got to me. It was everybody involved in your family, your everyone you know and all that.
My sister is pretty appreciative of and would definitely do something like that.
Yeah. Because they get to watch it, you know, online, and that's a very cool thing. And we were doing this long before COVID. It's... We live in a small town, don't always get large audiences. So you had to offer up something. And the bottom line is it's in any one of these things, many an artist has been able to get booked in various festivals and that because they show what it is that they can do live by some of the footage from the Duncan Showroom. So that's pretty cool. pretty cool. Hey, we got new chairs. You notice that? There's more chairs. I have to remember that. Now I got two extra chairs that make it not very, ooh. Now I got to find storage space for two chairs. Damn. Just to be so it's all the feng shui is perfect, you know. Steve.
John.
Add to the feng shui. Give it up for him. Make him feel comfortable.
So, yeah, much appreciated. I have been coming here a couple years, but off and on, like John says, and I figure I have, in my to get 10,000 hours, I'm in the single digits. I figure 5 hours a year, maybe. You get up here a couple minutes, you know. But anyways, when I started here, I don't know what this stage has, but it, deer in the headlights, forgetting lyrics, like just, now the heat's on it. But yeah, it's confidence, right? So, and I just, we just played a, for the first time, I bust with a girl with Michelle Fretz here. Yeah, and both are first times, and I thought it went well. And it's all about confidence, right? And I see that building, and it's stuff like this that's going to get me to as many open mics as I can. So that was a good part of it. That's all nice and progressive. But I'm going to read this song. And it's a Billy Strings song, and if you know anything about Billy Strings, he's one of the top bluegrass in the world, as far as I'm concerned. I play the easy version because I only play half his notes, so it's a lot easier for me. And I just found out before I come down that one of my hearing aids battery's dead, so chances are you're not going to hear anything of this. But yeah. Anyways, bear with me. It's much appreciated, John and Ted. It's not so easy now, no, it never was back then. We can seem to work this out, and we can still pretend. These tattered walls and burning bridges quickly start to fall. How long till there's nothing left at all? I've been to California and I see them city lights. Stranded in the desert, scorching days and freezing nights. I'll never understand why people try to walk so tall. How long till there's nothing left at all? Don't you love what you got used to? Where we used to feel so free. Won't you wait? Wall Street skimming from the till, and no one minds a store. How
could someone get so low in a building so damn tall? How long is nothing left at all? Chunks the size of Delaware are falling off the poles. Our heads buried in the sand and leaders dug the hole. Like junkies hooked on fossil fuel, headed for withdrawal. How long till there's nothing left at all? But you loved, you got used to where we used to feel so free. Come and wait while in silence low.
Could hear that with one ear. Stanfield's song, East Coast Band, Fox and the Heather. He's slickin', he's wicked, got nothing on you, old boy. Nothing on you, old boy. Thank you.
wolf in the glen, oh boy. Wolf in the glen, he's a killer man. He's got nothing on you, oh boy. Nothing on you, oh boy. Got nothing on you, oh boy. Nothing on you, oh boy. Don't let the crew get the drop on you. He's got nothing on you, oh boy.
Thank you. Another fellow on the East Coast, Lenny Gallant. This one is here. It's one of his hits, actually. Get up before the day breaks. I still walk down the shore. I watch the sunrise on the eastern ocean, but I don't sail the made it anymore. Could they let this happen? Saw it coming years ago. Greedy ships keep getting bigger and bigger. Soon I told them where to go. Last night I dreamed that I was sailing out on the Sea of Galilee. We cast our nets upon water and Jesus, they pulled the main with me. Where am I gonna go now? What about this boat I own? What about this old piano? War till his voice gave out, and then he asked me for a smoke. Last night I dreamed that I was sailing out on the Sea of Galilee. We cast our nets upon the water, and Jesus pulled. They pulled. His father's shotgun. Walked through the harbor, through the town. He fired 14 times, woke everybody up. We all watched that boat go down. Last night I dreamed that I was sailing on the Sea of Galilee. We cast our nets upon up for the day breaks.
I still walk down the shore. It's just another eastern ocean, but I won't sail the made it anymore.
Thank you. Thanks. I almost think I got 7 hours now.
We double the, we double it up, eh?
I appreciate it.
Yeah. We, yeah. I do believe we have a young ukulele player.
Sitting or standing? And does it plug in or do I mic it? I don't always remember.
I appreciate all you're doing.
Although it was a crazy idea, and I admit that, it was supposed to be good for 1 year, and that was a 39-day festival, and then it became 2 years. And then people, I said, if you really like it, send away to the city council and tell them you want it. Because we can't get a certain grant from the Heritage Canada because we're longer than 28 days. So you can't even do a full-length fest, like a month-long festival, and you get money for it, right? I don't know what goes on with that. And then because you went ahead and did that, we went ahead and did the festival that year, we had to wait a year. We got penalized a year. So we just gave up going to it. But the city said, well, why don't you just shorten it to 27 days? I said, well, that kind of takes away the idea of people saying 39 days of July. And now it has been ensconced in the somewhere at City Hall for some reason. Councillor Tom Duncan told me about it, that it states that in Duncan, it's been proclaimed that in Duncan there are 39 days in July. Isn't that cool? No pressure at all to keep on doing it. We gotta get the name now.
It's all good. Thanks.
Steph. Steph Strings. Have you heard of her, Tim? She's from Australia. Maybe 16 or 18 years old. And she's just an immaculate guitar player.
But I bet I'm going to.
Yeah, because I think we're going to take the show. Add another day to the 30. Just a solo show, but she's... Yeah. Sometimes you're just in the right place at the right time. And then you got to convince everyone to come out and take a chance because they never heard of these people before. But they should come. I wouldn't put... We used to do this thing. I tried it, and the lady took it out. She edited it at the last minute without me knowing it. And it was 39 days of really fine music and some mediocre stuff, too. Well, no, and then I went on to explain, well, hold it just a minute. Now, I know that the production company puts in more than 120%, you know, for the production. And I know that the artist that gets up there is, you know, it's over 100% for sure each and every time that the output that they put to be there, right? So the only person that could ever has any privilege or thinks they have a privilege to call it mediocre is the audience, right? So I just tell the audience to lighten up, you know. Break the barriers a little bit, learn to enjoy it. And I had it all down. It was great. She edited it. But I bring it up every year at the festival, just once or twice, just because everybody knows when you get on stage, it's not the mediocre about it.
I guess
You know, you've been here, for those who don't know, Jody was here for, she wanted to come down for open mic, but it wasn't open mic night, it was for the love of words, so she came down and did some of her poetry or some of her songs in a spoken fashion. And that was pretty cool. And then she came up the next week, and now she's back again. This is great. Thank you.
Thank you.
You make what we do worthwhile doing. Give it up for Jody. Make her feel comfortable.
Thank you. till we begin to really awaken, until we begin. Thank you. I thought I was going to be less nervous this week, but like this arm is shaking so much that it's like not working. So just bear with me. I'm still up here. I'm okay. So that song is one that I wrote probably about 3 weeks ago. I really love being in nature, and that's just what that one's about. This one, I don't have a name for that one. This one is called Courage. I'm just going to take a drink. Oh, I need more courage. Thank you. I don't know. Will it help? Oh, come on, Arm. Work with me.
Could you be brave?
One more. My life has been interesting lately. I've had some changes, and some stuff has been really tough, some stuff has been really good. This last week, I just had a big stressful thing dropped on me that has been really hard. So I wrote a song about it, of course, and it kind of helps me. I'm just going to take a drink. It's a work in progress. Let's see how this goes. Higher ups trying to give me trouble. Nobody's gonna bring me down. Rise above. Take your money, let it go. Who needs it anyway? Rise above. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Say it, say it, say it, say it, say it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Gonna be okay. Say it, say it, say it, say it, say it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Believe it, believe it, believe it. Fear tries to cage you, break free and run away, rise above. You let your spirit fly away, rise above. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Say it, say it, say it, say it, say it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Say it, say it, say it, say it, say it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Believe it, believe it, believe it. Your spirit is elusive. Their hands will pass on through it. They'll never drag you down. You're long gone now. Just let them try to catch you. Just watch them try to stop you. You're gonna get away. Your spirit's gonna fly away. Rise above. Rise above. Rise above. It's gonna be alright. above. Rise above. Rise above. Rise above.
Rise above.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jody. Diana's up next, and then Michael. And I found this over there, Tim.
Oh, who's that? That was just,
It's working.
Yeah, who was just...
It was on our table.
It was a male that was just before, I don't mean to use gender pronouns or anything, but, it was a guy... Yeah, Steve. Is this yours? I think it might be Steve's.
Steve? It was on the your table. Wedged underneath a bunch of stuff. That's what made me think that.
Oh, on this table on the side?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's ours.
It's ours.
Sorry, I think Steve.
Yeah. Well done. Oh no.
So there's two guys out golfing, and they're going around the course. They got the first hole, the second hole, and they're batting a bunch of balls. And it's Ted and John. You're out there golfing, so Ted's about to whack the ball, and. And they look down, and there's a little green frog. And he's just got the club. He's ready to hit it, and he stops midair. The little frog looks at him. He looks at the frog. John's looking at Ted. They're all looking at the frog, and the frog goes, "Oh, thank you for your kindness and your compassion. If you just kiss me, I will turn into a beautiful princess, and I'll give you the best time all the time for the rest of your life." And so, of course, this is an amazing offer. So Ted's really thinking of this. He's looking at the frog. John's looking at Ted. So Ted picks up the frog, looks deep into the frog's eyes, and then proceeds to put him in his pocket. Well, of course, John's looking, "Well, what on earth are you thinking? That's the best offer you've had in a long time." He goes, "Well, you know what? At this age, I think I'd rather have a talking frog."
You got two songs left.
Two songs? Okay.
Just joking. Give it up for Deanna for making it feel comfortable.
I guess I'm not a comedian either. I was really touched by some of the people who shared today about, putting their heart and soul into the music that they write. So this song... is a song I wrote about the power of music to heal, and in particular for music therapy and therapy charities, and just the power of music to transcend pain and it's the universal language. So it's called Music Heals. Music heals, changes how I feel. Music heals. I alone. Music takes me where I want to go. As music heals. Strikes a chord in my heart. With it, I feel not so far apart.
Cause music is medicine. It's a gift from the soul. Melody is a remedy from my head down to my toes. Paint. Sorry. It's gone. What felt broken now is whole. Cause music is. Didn't really know what I was gonna play today. I've chickened out every time I come, pretty much. Let's see. Do you want to do Take Back the Power or Atom Bomb?
Sure.
Which one?
Atom Bomb.
Atom Bomb?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Atom Bomb is about the universal love that we're all surrounded by. And sometimes we feel very, I don't know about you, but I feel quite alone. And it's just an illusion, of course. So this is about sort of the universal lover and how we're all connected to that ecstatic oneness. So it's called Atom Bomb. And I think I'm going to take that off. So... It's bigger than an atom bomb. This love that flows through me, connected to all that was, to all that is or ever will be. This lover, lover, come hold me tight as the storm shakes through the night. Pull me close as the winds blow, and tell me secrets of the soul, and let us howl, exclaim aloud in reverent joy and glee. The universe exploding, connecting you and me. There is peace, sweet peace. Awakening the Dreamer, or Take Some Rain. Take Some Rain. All right. Okay. Let's start some new traditions, create a new world vision. It's violence, greed, war, it's not what we're here for. Heal the earth, we heal ourselves. It's climate change, disease, pollution. It's causing so much confusion. Things gotta change. Or we're going down the drain. Together, together, to destruction we have been drifting. But a new paradigm is shifting. Light of our new day, we're gonna find a better way. Heal the earth, we heal ourselves. What happens now is up to you and me. It's our mutual responsibility. So let's pull together, and no matter what the weather, heal the earth, we heal ourselves. Oh, 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 oh. Some rain to make a rainbow. Take some rain to make things grow. Take some rain to make a rainbow. Take some rain to make things grow. Let's start some new traditions. Create a new world vision.
Michael. Thank you for everyone who's staying to the end.
It's a long one, eh?
It's a long one, yeah. Now, the one in Victoria that I went to, everybody gets one song.
There's 25 people there?
Close to it. It still took till, you know, way in.
You're standing.
I had a wonderful massage today, by the way. Someone offered it up. It's a healing massage, as they all are. But it's not actually a massage. It's a matter of readjusting the skeleton inside and learning how to let it, to realize that your rib cage is, it's like a lampshade. It hangs there, right? It's okay. How to breathe a little, put breath into each part of your back and up into your front as well. Stomach and into the top part of the lungs, and just doing all that kind of work and just pulling arms and straightening things out. I tell you, and I had to sit here all night. I could have been at home sleeping.
Or you will. Get 6 weeks of that, dude. You're going to get bored of it real fast.
Oh, I know. Thing is, in preparation, I decided to get ready for it. And how am I going to be able to do this and lie in bed? So I stay in there with my little puppy dog, my old puppy dog. Got a dachshund, who just Dr. Gabby, I call him. Yeah, he takes real good care of me. But I've watched every Matlock there is. And Fernwood Tonight, have anybody ever watched Fernwood Tonight?
Yeah.
Do yourself a favor. Yeah. Go to YouTube and ask to look up Fernwood Tonight. And yep. Yeah, just do yourself. Martin Mull. And who's the guy that plays Jerry?
Fred Willard.
No, it's like how these guys got away with what they got away with. In this little town called Fernwood, which is where Mary Hartman was filmed. And it was the same town. This was sort of a break off. And then as Fernwood went tonight, it got, it outgrew Fernwood, and he got a contract to do America Tonight. And it was just a parody, the whole, it was just, oh my God. We just shake our heads, George and I just go, how did he get away with this? And then he's done one. He also did one of History of White People. At a time when you couldn't do that anymore, right? But it's worth looking it up. Fred Willard's in it. And it turns out that Martin Mull's is quite a good guitar player, right? And if you take a look at it, Tim, look at one when the band plays and the drummer looks just like Marty Jones. The way he moves his head and everything. Oh, it's so wonderful. Anyway, the audience is the other way. So the audience is...
I got the butt cam on now.
Get out there. Michael, it's your turn. Give it up for Michael. He's the last of the night. Let's make him feel real comfortable.
Thank you. Okay, well, this song I wrote a long time ago. I kind of had a thought for it I guess it was a moment of silliness, if you can believe it or not. So it's it's a work of fiction, and there's no any resemblance to persons past or present. It's purely coincidental. I don't even go to coffee shops, well, much, not much anyways. So, it's called Coffee Shop Junkie. Well, I'm not one of those guys that sits around and tells me lies, and I couldn't change the world. No, I tried. So I'm just a coffee shop junkie.
morning I'll serve me coffee, and in the evening I'll pop in for tea, and you always laugh when I ask, well, where's the sweetie, honey? So I'm just a coffee shop chunk.
Cheers, thank you. All in good fun, you realize. Wait. Hey, this is a song, it's kind of a Celtic tune. I actually got the idea for it off a a Celtic tune, a Scottish tune. It actually wasn't written that long ago, but I listened to it recently and it sounds nothing like it, so I'm safe, I think. So it's called The Land of Plenty. Some lunch and drink some tea. Let's go down.
lie by the sea, wheels hooking something, lie by the sea. Some time and forget about our worries. Let's go down to living in the green. We'll sing and dance about so joyfully. We'll sing and dance about so joyfully. Just you wait and see. Best things in life for free. Forever between you and me.
It's like the late show, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It's good I'm on the late show. That's where all the crazies come out.
Yeah, we're here.
Right. Well, this one, somehow. I guess I'll do. Wasn't sure what I'd do for a third one, but I guess I'll do this one. This song's called Well, anybody heard? Remember the old or heard the old saying? I remember when I was a kid, I was hearing this saying, and it was like, "Mind your own beeswax." You heard that one before? Yeah. So anyway, this beeswax. this song is based on that, and it's called. It's based on that kind of idea. It's called the People's Beeswax. Sorry, I have to have a drink. This one's pretty hardcore, I'm gonna warn you. I think it should come with a rating. One day you learn to do as you are told. It's a big wide world, so go and experience it. One day you'll learn how the world really runs. You may find peace when your time is done. Could have been someone good and all that you could take, taking all that you
while you can, and take it like a man. Could have been someone and all you could take and you could stand. Based on our very first impression, we had you pay for a promotion. Now we have to run you out of dodgy town. Ain't gonna be any kind of showdown. Could have been someone and all you could take and all you could stand from the man. Someone and all you could teach and all you could stand. We didn't ask for your opinion. We didn't order any logical conclusions. We didn't give you enough information to make any sort of informed decision. Could have been someone and all you could teach and all you could stand from the man. While you can, and take it like the man. Could have been someone and all you could teach and all you could stand. Don't take it personal, it's just a business. It's a big wide world, so go and experience it. Don't stick your nose in the people's beeswax. Now we had to label you some kind of badass.
So ends another evening of Dress Rehearsal Tuesday. Thanks for all that stayed. Thanks for all that played. Thanks for all the people that have tuned in. These are all people that live in your community. Support them whenever you can. Let them know that you saw them. And
thank you, John.
Yeah, thank you. Another vision coming to fruition. I know. What the fuck happened there? Oh, well. Good night, y'all. Thanks very much for being part of the Duncan Showroom experience. Yeah.
Sitting on a wire, you got a lot on your mind these days.
Every song you sing, it's like preaching to the choir. They disregard every word you say. So go and don't you look back. Don't you know I'm gonna cut you some slack? You get a dollar in the jar and tip of the hat. Oh, little red bird flitting through the trees, I could swear you've been following me. I know what they say about that.
Don't you go?